If you're a creator who's trying to make live streams that look really professional, there are a lot of free tools out there that you can use to help you do that. Today, I want to talk about three of my favorite free tools that can help take your live stream to the next level. The first one I want to talk about is PageMarker. PageMarker is a free Chrome extension that allows you to do some very cool things. Once you've installed it, anytime you open up Chrome, you'll see in the upper right, there's a little pen that you can click on. That'll open up the interface for PageMarker. Now, this allows you to do things like drawing on your browser window just by clicking on the pen icon. And you can do things like increase the size of that pen, make it a larger stroke, or even change the color of that to something that works better for what you're drawing on. It even has a highlighter tool that allows you to highlight certain areas of text without completely blocking them out. You can erase things that you've done on screen using the eraser. You can actually use the text tool to start typing things out. If you need to draw an absolutely straight line, you can do that too. And you can even download what you just did on screen as a screenshot to use later on. You can undo previous steps, or you can completely delete everything on screen. This makes it really easy when you're doing a presentation to draw attention to things that you want people to notice on screen in your browser window. The second one I want to talk to you about is Magnifying Glass. This tool is not only available for Chrome, but also available for other browsers like Microsoft Edge and Mozilla Firefox, so it's available to a larger range of users. By clicking on the magnifying glass in the upper right, it actually creates a magnifying glass that you can drag around with your cursor anywhere on your browser window. What's cool about this is if you right-click and open up the options, you'll see that you have the ability to control the size of that magnifying glass, as well as the zoom level, how much it actually is magnifying what you've got it over. You can also control the border color on this if there's a specific color that you like to have the outside of that magnifying glass. And it's a super useful tool for when you're trying to show something on screen that might be hard for people to see if they're watching your live stream from a mobile device like their iPhone. Now, the third and probably my most favorite tool is called Zoomit. This tool isn't a browser extension, it's actually a free Microsoft Windows tool. So that means you don't have to necessarily just be using a browser window. This can work if you're presenting software that you might be using on your computer. Basically, anything you see on your monitor screen, this will work for. Now, the Zoomit tool is a bit like the last two tools combined. It can do things like zoom in and out, but it also allows you to stop and draw on screen at the same time. This is great for tutorials or when you're showing somebody some software where some of the text in the user interface might be hard to see. You can easily zoom in and show them different parts of that software, so it's right up in their face on screen. But what's even cooler about this software is all the different things that you can do. Now, you can draw on screen simply by zooming in and left-clicking and drawing whatever you want. The difference here is that Zoomit relies on hotkeys or keyboard shortcuts. So if you want to change the color of the ink from something like pink to red, you just hit R on your keyboard and now your pen is red. B for blue, Y for yellow, O for orange, and so on. Other cool things that I really like about it is you can create a whiteboard or a blackboard drawing mode just by hitting simple keystrokes while Zoomit is engaged. If I hit K on my keyboard, it opens up a blackboard that I can start drawing anything that I want. It allows me to do things with keyboard shortcuts such as drawing a rectangle or even drawing a circle around something. I can draw arrows to point to specific areas and then use all of these keyboard shortcuts to either erase my last moves or erase everything. I can also create screenshots. I can copy them to my clipboard or save those screenshots of anything I'm doing right now. But what's really cool is Zoomit allows you to do a screen recording and save those recordings just by hitting a couple of keys. It has things like an on-screen countdown timer that you can create, and you can use this live for setting a timer for almost anything you want. The best thing is that all of these features are absolutely free and you can start using them today. I'll leave links to these free tools down in the description so you can go try them out today. And if you want to learn more about how to use live streaming to grow your YouTube channel or take your live streams to the next level, click on the video that's on screen now or the ones that I'll link down below. Peace.